too. You can still get you flowers.
It's all right. Goodness knows I like flowers. But I'm not some young idiot who expects her honeymoon to last forever. I had one experience, you know.
I know, but you mustn't judge all men by it.
I don't. I knew very well you're different, or I'd never have married you. But at the same time...
Well, I'm going to show you that a real man doesn't get over the fun of being married to a peach like you and your tree.
What's his name? A fellow with grouches up there?